Nityananda, this is Maa Nitya Advaitananda. Here in Gurukul, these kids start with an interest. When they have interest to do something, and we really hold them to make them understand how the interest becomes passion when they start committing with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, and enriching. So teaching these four powerful cognitions to the kids, the passion, the interest becomes the passion. That is why these Gurukul kids on and on every day come up with new ideas, new plans, creativity in the dimensions that they want to expand, creating amazing portfolio and doing that, building their inner space with ultimate possibility, not getting decision fatigue or overwhelmed or frustrated or stressed. Learning these signs as young as a very small kid of 3 years is amazing here. These kids are giving really a statement to the world that they can do something really beyond manifesting powers. When the integrity, authenticity, responsibility enriching grows, the manifesting powers also grows in them. It is based on these undercurrent principles. And this era, this century, these four powers are going to rule the world. Teaching these kids these amazing possibility, you will see a new dimension in your child. And that will make their interest into passion, unlike boredom and tiredness. Boredom and tiredness comes in because they do not take it forward from the interest. It doesn't knock on our door to make us passionate about something. We have to run behind it and make it happen. Making things happen is what we learn from these four principles. And thank you, Nityanandam.